I'm not happy about how that turned out. If you couldn't tell. Okay, come on. Let's get this going. Let's go. Turn three, quick ball? Come on. I don't even know what to do here, honestly. Fingers crossed. Doesn't kill it. Don't kill it. Please don't kill it. Oh.
Oh, no.
Please, 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 please. Motherfucker! Come on! Hit me! The one time I want you to hit me, just fucking hit me. Please, please, please. No, 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 no. Hit me. Hit me. Thank you. Okay, I'm okay with that. Bruh, come on. Come on, baby. Come on. It's fucking annoying, I'll be honest with you. Two Pokemon in a row like this. Like, I get it, I'm fighting legendary, blah, 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 blah. The catch rate's low, but still, dude. Dude. It's infuriating. By all logic, this should have been caught by now. Like, I get it, it's gonna break a whole bunch of balls, blah, blah, blah. It shouldn't be a one jiggle thing. It should be, like, two or three, and it's breaking. 1% health, fucking paralyzed. The best part is, I would have realized that Henry VIII here was not going to get affected by the one attack this thing has. Oh, he would have been out way earlier. Fuck, is this annoying? Come on. Thank you. 2. Okay, we got to 2. Took 40 balls to get there, but we got to 2. I feel like I've been fighting this fucking Pokemon for like 6 hours. I probably have been. At least an hour. Let's go! Okay, well, that's done. No. Good. Where's the boy? You. I hate you, Alan. I hate you so much. Alright, so Cerulean Cape for Suicune. Cerulean Cave for Mewtwo. Ekertique for... Uh-oh. Let's go heal. Let's take a break before I fucking rip my hair out from trying to catch legendaries. I don't want to just fucking get caught. Fuck. I'm sorry I'm angry. I'm actually not sorry. I'm just fucking angry. Probably save real quick too before I go on break. All right, y'all.